This summer, in the United States, millions of people from all over the world will travel from city to city to witness the largest sporting event on Earth, World Cup Soccer. 9 major U.S. cities will have the honor of hosting the finest soccer in the world. Chicago, Los Angeles, New York, Dallas, San Francisco, Orlando, Boston, Detroit, and Washington, D.C. All are a part of this incredible event, and Bally is proud to introduce the only official licensed soccer pinball. Its newest game, World Cup Soccer. To play Bally's World Cup Soccer, a player must be an aggressive offensive shooter, react quickly on defense, and have a clear winning strategy. These goals are what professional soccer players will aim for in their pursuit of the coveted World Cup trophy. The object of Bally's World Cup Soccer is to make your way to the World Cup final and play the current world champions, Germany. Shots at the ticket ramps will get you from one city to the next. After you've got your tickets, take to the air via the travel ramp. You can use one ticket at a time, or let the mileage pile up and cash it in all at once for a coast-to-coast adventure that will take you to the ultimate championship match. Bally's World Cup Soccer is a stadium packed with new and interesting features. A unique coin toss skill shot gives even first-time players a quick chance to earn extra points. The spinning soccer ball tells you when to kick a goal for the big scores. MagnaSave is the defensive weapon you need to react to potential threats. And the trophy lock is your passport to help you get to that World Cup final championship and conquer the defending champs. Here's your chance. The World Cup happens only once every 4 years, but an American World Cup is a once-in-a-lifetime occurrence. True history in the making. When the World Cup final is played this July in Los Angeles, it will boast more simultaneous television viewers than any event of any kind in history. In the midst of all this comes a pinball machine for everyone, a game built to appeal to every one of the sport's diverse enthusiasts, from the casual observer to the most rabid devotee. It's a machine as unique as the event it embodies. World Cup Soccer. Available only from Bally.
I'm ready to take my punishment.
Now, for the first time ever.
Is there no way to escape your bondage?
Just one call to 1-900-88.
We interrupt our regularly scheduled program so that we may bring you the following Midway Sports presentation.
Live at Midway Memorial Stadium, where in just a little while an exciting new season will get underway with this very special game, NBA Jam Tournament Edition.
The NBA Jam Tournament Edition pregame show is brought to you by Midway Manufacturing, the world's leader in video game entertainment, and by the Republic of Uzbekistan, located in the heart of Central Asia. Uzbekistan, Someone Please Bring Us a Game. And by ACME Steel Bearings, the number one supplier of pinballs to the amusement industry for over 50 years. ACME Steel Bearings. Remember, you're playing with our balls.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Midway Sports Network. I'm Joe Dillon.
And I'm Lenore Sayers.
And today we'll take a look at a game that's destined to go down in the record books as an all-time great.
It most certainly will, Joe. As you'll recall, last season we brought you coverage of one of the most exciting stories in sporting history. For the first time, basketball fans worldwide were able to participate in a game that quickly became one of the best earning ever, Midway's NBA Jam.
Well, folks, the best has just gotten better. And now, I believe we're going to go live to Rachel Davies, who's standing by at courtside with more on that story. Rachel?
Joe, Lenore, this game is incredible. Tournament Edition has all of the challenges of the original, but they've added a ton of new features. First of all, the game plays faster. There are more players, more player attributes and stats, improved graphics and backgrounds, new music and sound effects. Oh, and there's a special tournament mode that turns off any computer assistance, allowing the players pure head-to-head competition. We had a chance to talk to some of those players a little earlier, and here's what they had to say.
What I like about Tournament Edition? Power-up moves, dude. Like huge head where you can really see their faces, and halftime substitutions lets you change teams in the middle of a game. Very cool.
Being able to play the same team against each other makes it real easy to see who's got the skills, but I especially like the Dream Team matchups.
Oh, definitely the power-ups, like expanded roster, you know? More players and supercharged players with max power.
You know, the baby-sized players are really cute.
Overall, it's just an awesome game, you know? I mean, with all the new NBA players and the new slams and the way it keeps stats, you know? It's just the way it plays. I mean, it really makes you feel like you're in the game. In fact, we formed our own league. It totally rocks.
It sure looks like we're in for another incredible season. Players will not only have more fun, but also more control. And the best thing about it is anyone can play. You don't have to be a seasoned pro to get into the action. But if you are, you're in for a real challenge. Back to you, Joe, Lenore. Ready for me, fellas? Woo!
Thanks, Rachel. You know, I think she's got a thing for those NBA Jam guys.
Really? How can you tell?
Well, I think it's maybe the way they handle those joysticks.
Oh, God.
We'll check back with Rachel a little later. But right now, let's go on to Minneapolis, the site of this year's NBA All-Star Weekend, and Bob Lentz, who filed this report with a closer look at today's NBA Jam Tournament Edition.
What do all these people have in common? They're here to catch a glimpse of the world's best basketball players and perhaps bask in a moment of NBA glory. Here at the Metrodome, people are doing just that. Whether rolling down the court or scrolling to the hoop, basketball fans are capturing a piece of their NBA dreams. One of the weekend's biggest events was the unveiling of the new NBA Jam home game and a start of a multi-million dollar TV ad campaign, launching NBA Jam awareness to new heights.
Jam. 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 Jam.
You know, with the original NBA Jam looking so good and doing so well, it makes you wonder, how much better can it get? Well, for starters, there are more NBA players to choose from. And with the expanded roster feature, you can select from up to 5 players per team. In addition, you can position them any way you like in a control panel. You'll also find extended ratings on power, steal ability, blocking, passing, and clutch performer, making this game more challenging and more real than any other sports game ever. I tell you what, it sure hasn't taken these guys long to figure out that NBA Jam Tournament Edition is the hottest game in town. Make sure you see this one for yourself. This is Bob Lenz reporting from Minneapolis for the Midway Sports Network.
Thanks, Babe. Bob, well, that just about wraps up our pregame coverage, but don't go away because coming up, the debut of the game you've been waiting for. Midway's NBA Jam Tournament Edition being carried live across the entire Midway Sports Network.
On behalf of all the staff and crew here at Midway Sports, I'm Joe Dillon along with Laura Sayers, wishing you a great season. So long, everybody.
Bye.
NBA Jam Tournament Edition's pregame show has been brought to you by Mortal Kombat 2, the world's ultimate fighting machine, now available in kit form, and by Revolution X, featuring Aerosmith. Revolution X, music is the weapon. NBA Jam Tournament Edition has been a Midway Sports Network presentation. We now resume our regular programming already in progress.
Gotta be there. Show me shopping. Yes.
Cool.
You get the bandana, you get the lace to $50 or more.
Greetings and salutations. How about a little demolition?
Let's go blow this guy.
More ramps mean more adventure and more challenges, more than any other amusement device. Two control methods are offered. You can use either the standard flipper method or give these big steel grips a try. I like to use these, because once you grab on, you won't want to let go. My four fingers control the flippers, while my thumb controls the magnetic field of the cryo claw. Once a ball goes to the claw, you can send it down one of these five paths. I'll freeze a ball if I drop it here. Like locks, freezes are the key to the game's four multi-balls. What else? Wicked ramps. a full-throttle futuristic car chase, explosive scoring effects, the rolling disembodied eye, and custom speech recorded especially for the game by the film stars Sylvester Stallone and Wesley Snipes.
Death button!
Forgot to say Simon Says.
Demolition Man delivers one cryokinetic blast after another. It's an action adventure that gives you the biggest bang for your pinball buck. Demolition Man is the game of the future. Make sure it's part of your future. It's a cryokinetic action adventure that brings joy feelings to all who play it. So get Demolition Man. It'll blow you.
Away, away, blow you away.
Oh, it'll blow you away. Be well.
So stick around, we'll be right back with a full hour of Royal Dalton Bunnykins Jam.
Original hits by the original artist.
In the convenience of their own.
Don't tell your parents.
All right. Our next guests are truly a legendary rock and roll band. Listen to this. They have sold over 50 million albums. Earlier this week, that's why they can come out here and tell the audience what to do. Earlier this week, they won a Grammy Award for a song from their most recent CD. It's called Get a Grip. Ladies and gentlemen, Aerosmith.
And the Grammy goes to...
You're supposed to pull this little tab like that. Here we go. Living on the Edge.
Aerosmith.
You'd be surprised how expensive it costs to look this cheap.
Oh, they got the lips down.
Yeah!
Jesus, all I'm gonna do is rock.
Off
this Air Force One? We'll be cruising at an altitude of 8 miles high, baby. On our way to Sioux Falls,
South Dakota.
South Dakota. I know where I'm going. Whacked out, living in a movie. Hot tramp, daddy's in a cutie.
You're so fine, I never see you leaving by the back door. The only man who can dress tighter than Whitney Houston. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Aerosmith.
Saturday night. Hi, guys. I'm Jack Hager.
Hi, George Petro.
And we're from Williams Bally Midway in Chicago, makers of exciting and new pinball and video games. And as awkward as this is for us, that's what we're why we're talking to you now. So we would just like to go over the game design that we think would be great for Aerosmith and for us. And I'll let George start with the concept.
Revolution X is a game that pits youth against big business. Everything that's youthful, they want to stop because they see it as harmful. This gun that you have uses kind of music as a weapon.
When we were coming up with this theme, we thought, well, we really want to have a rock guru to represent a guiding light to the players. So you represent the guiding light. You represent the band that's gone through the fire and come out, you know, 10 times more creative and powerful than you ever were. And from my perspective, that's exactly what you guys are.
Sister and a cousin only started with a little kiss like this. She was fooling 'cause she knew what she was doing when she taught me how to walk this way.